Okay, so we put $20 in. It's a dollar machine. Only needs 2 credits. So Steve already spun once before I got the camera out. So, which we didn't hit anything, which those 5 times need to come down to that line. So let's see what we got here. Little handle on the side. Oh. There you go. Oh, that didn't
work.
Doesn't
work.
First time playing the slot machine. Joking. Oh,
that would have been nice.
Oh, that would have been $300. What the heck? I don't think I won anything yet.
No, nothing.
Well,
that's fine.
For that one. Okay, so now it's my turn. Put $20 in, dollar machine. Takes 2 credits to spin it. So let's see if I can do better than Steve. 1, 2. All right, let's see what we got. Okay. Oh man. Oh. What did I win? A nothing.
It's just
for
kids. It's
25. Oh, look at that. Okay. Oh, dang it. Come on. All right. We got 2. Okay, so 2 quick hits.
Anyone
is 2 over here. All right, we're still in this game. Okay. Oh. Would have been 40. Oh no. Oh, 5,000. Why didn't you go up there? Oh, what's that? I guess I hit the wrong button. Alright, let's try that again. I got all excited about that double jackpot. Come on. Symbols. There's those doubles. Wow. Oh, sevens. Let's pull this handle. Okay, the handle doesn't work. Still in the game. Dang it.
It keeps giving them to me, though.
Okay, so we each put $20 in a machine. Hey, Steve. So he is playing this 5-10 times pay, and I'm playing the black and white double jackpot. So they both have $20, each take 2 credits. So we're gonna see if one of us can make some money. So see who makes it last longer. Well,
go winner.
Oh man. Look it up here too. Uh-huh. Ooh. A 4, back up to 20. Got the quick hit for a 2. Oh. Is better this way. A 2. Oh my god. They're hiding up there. Rude. Oh, 10 times Sherry's would have been nice.
Yes.
Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, almost had the white sevens. That would have been 40. Come on. You need a big pay. Well, shoot. My last 2 spins. Come on, big money. Ah. Well, you've at least got 1 left. So I think you, you got the 10 times, 10 times. Ah. Oh, Steve's still in it.
Rats.
Bummer. So, I think Steve ended up winning that challenge, but it would have been nicer if we would have actually hit something. Anyway, see ya.